Happy birthday.
Ah, thank you, po.
You turned so 17 last April 10. 10. Someone surprised you, according to people.
Yes, po. Iñigo, AC, and a couple of my family relatives, they
what
came.
Happened? Okay.
They came at 12. Oh, that's the video. They came at 12 midnight, and my mom texted me, said, come out, like, come here, please, as if, you know, galit siya. And then I went out.
Wala kang damit.
Yeah, I wasn't ready to sleep talaga. And then I went out, and then I sat down, and I thought she was mad at me. And then she was like, one, two, three. And then they all jumped out and surprised me, and we all ate food and hung out. So it was really nice. It was a really nice gesture from
okay.
all of them.
Okay, paano kayo naging magkaibigan ni Iñigo?
Well, when I was in the States, Iñigo and I both followed each other on social media, on Instagram. And so when I came here and I did ASAP one day, he was also doing ASAP. And so, we met each other, and then immediately it was like really good, and we became really close.
He wrote a song for you, right?
My first ever single called Lose Control.
Can we listen to a couple of lines from Lose Control?
Sige po. Take my hand.
I'm sorry. You please stand so you can, you know.
Sure, pa.
You can move with it. Okay.
Take my hand, move with me. We'll take it slow, hear that sound. Rock with me. Lose control, take my hand, move with me. We'll take it slow, hear that sound. Rock with me. Lose control. Oh. Lose control. Thank you, Paul.
You know an artist, you know a dancer when you know you see one. Ikaw yung tipong, you know, can you sing?
Thank you, Paul.
That's cool. Tonight.